MyLipPro used to be one of the best and most popular nootropic supplements on the market. But is this still the case today? Well, let's find out. Hey, what's up? Greg here, the founder of Your Inception. Welcome to my channel. If you want to achieve limitless performance, then subscribe below to start your journey. Today, we're gonna talk about MyLipPro. Now, if you've been watching and following my channel, then you probably know I've been a big fan of this nootropic supplement. I first tried out in 2016, and since then I've been occasionally taking it, comparing it to other supplements, and you know, it has been really one of the top rated and my most recommended supplements ever since, basically. However, in the past years, a lot of competitors reached the market and started offering their alternative solutions. I've tried a lot of very advanced nootropic stacks in the past years. So the question is MyLipPro today still such a great nootropic supplement? And do I recommend taking? Before I reveal that to you, let's look at what can you expect from MyLipPro, what are the benefits, side effects, dosages, and at the end of the video, I'm gonna share with you if I still recommend MyLipPro or not. So if you're ready, let's begin. MyLipPro is a dietary supplement that was developed to help you improve your cognition. So it contains ingredients and compounds and nootropics that can improve your memory, your focus, your attention, and can have a structural impact on your brain. It basically contains a lot of compounds that gives you the crucial nutrients for optimal brain performance. And if you compare it to many other nootropic supplements, it really has some amazing benefits. You can see the formula is open source, so you know the exact amount of each ingredient, each compound in the stack. The production standards are very, very high. The price performance is amazing. And it's really one of those supplements that can deliver short and long-term benefits. Now, let me tell you a couple of things about my experience with it. Obviously, I've been taking it for a very, very long time. Even before the formula was optimized, here's what you can expect from it. First things first, if you're gonna take 2 to 3 capsules in the morning, I do recommend taking them. You can take them on an empty stomach, but in general, in the last months and years of testing, I've been taking it with food, with breakfast, or after some kind of food you eat. You can expect to get a mild to strong focus boost. Your mood will improve in about 30 to 60 minutes after you take the capsules. You're gonna feel more productive, more focused, in general, and in a better mood. Working will be easier. It's like, you know, the effects are mild at the beginning, but after you constantly take the capsules, you're gonna start feeling better, more focused, more productive. You're not gonna get a very strong energy boost. Don't expect that to happen. But apart from that, the focus, the attention, the ease of work is very noticeable. Now, I've recommended this product to many, many people actually in the past years, and most of them experience pretty much the same effects. So this is what you can expect from it in the short term. In the long term, you can expect to have a better memory, better cognitive performance. Your cognitive decline should be less noticeable, especially if you're older, because it contains nootropics that have scientific proven effects. So yeah, this is a pretty popular and pretty potent nootropic supplement that can really deliver on a lot of its promises. Oh, by the way, guys, I'm not sponsored by the brand, so this is my honest review, just to keep that in mind. So if you quickly check the ingredients, so MyLipPro contains about 11 nootropic compounds, has a couple of crucial vitamins like B6 and B12, and it has cognizin, it has lion's mushroom, bacopa monnieri, L-theanine, phosphatidylserine, and some amino acids like L-theanine that are really, really crucial and very, very effective nootropics with a lot of proven studies. So this is basically a very, very effective nootropic supplement. And the good thing about it is that the dosages of those compounds in MyLipPro are very high. So they're like still somehow on the minimum of what have been studied, what the studies show, but they're on the level that you can expect the benefits. And since you know you want to take this nootropic supplement for a long term, this means weeks, months, and even years, you don't want to have the dosages too high, because then your body would get dependent on them, or you know, it would really, like for the neurotransmitters, it would be really much better to keep dosages lower and constantly get them in your brain. So yeah, that's one of the good things. Also, if you look at the amount of fillers and other stuff in this formula, you can see that It's a very, very high quality, very high standard nootropic supplement. That's why you can sell it in the States. It's not regulated by the FDA, but it's, you know, it's allowed to be sold there, or you can buy it in the European Union. Again, here's the EFSA, the Food Association Authority that allows to sell such supplements. So yeah, those are really some good signs that this nootropic supplement is a very high quality one. By the way, guys, if you like this video, please press the like button below. I'll be super happy about it. Now, is there anything that I don't like about the formula? Well, I will mention two things. First of all, this nootropic supplement does not contain caffeine. Some people might like that, but others will definitely miss the effects of caffeine. So to get a really, really strong energy boost in the short term, then I do suggest stacking this up either with 100 milligrams of caffeine or with a cup of coffee. And that's what I've been doing, and you know, the effects are really extraordinary. I really like this combination. The second thing I want to mention is that the amount of, for example, lion's mushroom is pretty low. I mean, it's good enough to get the benefits, but honestly, if I would be making this formula, I would just increase the dosage of lion's mane mushroom. Apart from that, I mean, it's really, the formula really seems very, very effective. And it's, yeah, I wouldn't change too much about it, especially because it only requires you to take 2 to 3 capsules per day. Now, this is basically, yeah, we're talking about the recommended dosage, which is 2 to 3 capsules taken in the morning. Now, there's some supplements on the market that require you to take 5, 6, 7, even up to 10 capsules per day. And of course, in 10 capsules or 5 capsules, you can put a lot of nootropics in, and even the amounts can be higher. But from the user experience, that's really not the best thing to happen. I mean, some people might really like taking all the capsules every day. I'm not one of them, and most people agree with me here. You know, taking 2, 3 capsules of such a nootropic supplement and then combining it with other capsules of, if you take multivitamins, if you take prebiotics, vitamin D3, and you know, some other crucial stuff that you need to take, this really sums up to a lot of capsules. So I really appreciate if a nootropic supplement that requires 2 to 3 capsules gives me the most effective and the crucial nootropics that would, you know, improve my performance. And MindLipPro is definitely one of those supplements. By the way, guys, I've revealed 7 special secrets about nootropics that no one else will tell you about. To get them, download my free handbook below. Now, what about the side effects? Can you expect any side effects from taking capsules of MindLipPro? Well, since 2016, it didn't happen, you know, I never had any issues with MindLipPro whatsoever. So I've taken like probably hundreds of capsules already, and not once did I experience any kind of issues. And most people, I've checked like so many reviews and so on, that most people actually have the same experience. If you do experience any kind of issues, do consult your doctor. But apart from that, there is really nothing to worry about. Now, why is this the case? I mean, there are 2 reasons for that. First of all, the dosages of all those compounds are pretty well dosed. So that's what I mentioned before. So there's not like one compound that would be like overdosed and that would cause those issues. So in this perspective, MindLipPro is very, very good. And secondly, it doesn't contain any risky compounds like huperzine A or that kind of more like synthetic compounds, synthetic nootropics that are known to cause issues if you take them in a longer period. MindLipPro is pretty natural. Most of the compounds are pretty natural. So that's like, that helps a lot to, you know, that it doesn't deliver any kind of side effects. So the final question is, does MindLipPro work, and do I recommend it? Well, in terms of does it work, yes, I think it works. So you can expect to feel more motivated. You can expect to feel in a better mood or to be in a better mood. You can expect to be more focused, have, you know, be faster in thinking. Let's say your mind should work faster. You should be more productive. You can really expect to see such benefits. Now, the majority of people will see the benefits about, I would say 1 to 2, maybe 5% maximum should not get the benefits, because we're all wired differently. So biologically, we're all different, and you know, certain compounds work differently on us. But you know, based on the reviews, like from all the people I get, you know, the real big majority of people see the benefits. Of course, for better, stronger effects, I do recommend to combine it with caffeine, as I mentioned before. But on its own, it should really deliver some great benefit, especially if you take it for a couple of weeks. If you only take it like 2-3 days, don't expect too much from it, But you know, once your body starts building up certain nutrients, you should see the benefits. So the question is, do I still recommend it? Well, yes, I do recommend Mindly Pro. It is still one of my top rated nootropic supplements on the market. Currently, it's I think on the third place right now. So there are two supplements that I, at this very moment of shooting this video, recommend even more. You're gonna find some more information below and up there. But apart from that, it is still like one of the best nootropic supplements on the market. I do hope that the formula will be optimized in the future again, and that Mindly Pro will get back on the top, because it really has some potential. I know the brand behind, I know they're doing some really, really good job. So yeah, there's really some potential here. But yeah, so I do recommend taking Mindly Pro. If you want to consult your doctor before, do that, just to be on the safe side. But as I said, this is a legal supplement, so there is really nothing to worry about. So yeah, we just covered my review of Mindly Pro. If you have any questions, guys, don't hesitate to contact me. Subscribe below, follow Your Inception on Facebook, Instagram, and guys, I hope to see you soon again. Take care.